Happening right now, Tyler, police are looking for a man after investigators say he broke into Mid-South Bank on Old Omen Road. Here are the photos taken from the bank's cameras on April 27th. Police tell us he did not get away with any money.